I'll tell you this. It took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in.
Hey, look, we can get out here.
Yeah, but until I talk to my superiors, I don't even know where to go.
Why does everything have to be such a pain in the ass? All right, I guess we better find a way for you to phone home. 3 medallions for the west. It says it takes 10 medallions to gain passage to the east. Okay, we know what they look like. Now we find the rest. Go and get them!
Not now!
So, what'd they have you doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. They were trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. It was just as shitty the second time.
Jeez. I'm sorry. Go and get him! Go and get him!
Now's a bad time!
Go and get him!
Now's a bad time! Roger!
What is this?
Data from your experiments. Here we go.
Hello.
It's all right here.
Why don't you call your boss?
It's me, Sherry Birkin. Yes, he's okay. We were detained at a facility in China. Really? All right. I'll send you our exact coordinates. They're already here in China. It's over. We're saved.
Hallelujah. So, are you ready?
Done. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go. These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, crap! Run!
Thank you. Sherry, this way!
Roger! Roger!
Come on! Jesus Christ!